One of my favorite things about fall is getting together with all of the people in my neighborhood and having bonfires and block parties. It is just so much fun. And that's what inspired me to use this Farmstead Harvest collection from American Crafts. I made this adorable upcycled 70s frame, or at least it used to be a picture frame, but I am turning it into a little tray to keep on my coffee table, which is going to house my favorite candle and maybe a few flowers. Happy crafting, babes.